Did you know? With the population increasing by over 10,000 people every year, the city of Casey is one of the fastest growing areas in Victoria. That's why it's important to us as we continue to grow that our community understands road safety practices, especially when it comes to safe parking around our schools. Ensuring everyone complies with these road safety practices is essential to safeguard the entire community as we travel to and from our schools. There's no question that unsafe and illegal parking around our schools causes safety risks to children, pedestrians and other road users. This 12-month report shows just how many of our community members are not serious about road safety. As the City of Casey considers this a major priority, our parking compliance officers now patrol schools in both the morning and afternoon. Additionally, we work closely with Victoria Police, undertaking combined patrols to help deliver the highest safety standards around our schools. Don't forget, the police can and will issue infringements for unsafe driving practices too. You too can help this effort by reporting any illegal or unsafe parking behaviour to our officers. This will help break the cycle and protect our community. Let's talk about restrictions. It's important to check the area for parking restrictions before you park your car. The common parking restrictions around schools include no stopping, no parking, short-term parking, and bus zones. Other illegal and unsafe parking practices around schools include double parking, blocking driveways, and parking on nature strips. We encourage you to take the time and familiarise yourself with restrictions around your child's school. And remember, ignoring the rules is illegal and puts our community at risk of injury. Protecting our community is everyone's responsibility, and a failure to comply with restrictions may result in you receiving an infringement. Our parking compliance officers conduct compliance activity through both education and issuing of parking infringements, both on foot and in council-marked vehicles. There are three ways an infringement notice may be issued. On the spot, affixed to the windscreen. On the spot, issued directly to the driver. And by taking photos and issuing the infringement by post. It's important to note that photos taken by our officers are only to provide evidence that an offence took place. This action is supported by legislation. We want to stress to the community that we are driven by safety concerns, and ensuring our community is well educated when it comes to road safety and parking around our schools. The health and safety of Casey's residents, especially our children, is our priority. Both the legislation and infringement amounts are set by the Victorian State Government. For more information on this, please visit Council's website. To ease parking stress and congestion around schools, we encourage you to consider different ways of getting your child to school, like parking further away and walking part way, bus or rideshare, or if you're able, walk directly to school. We need everyone to consider their actions when it comes to parking around our schools and protecting the safety of our children and pedestrians. We believe in our community, and we believe we can work together to create a safe space around our schools for everyone. If you need more information about safe parking around schools, please visit the Council website or contact Council's Parking Compliance Team.